I'm here with boxing champion Paulie Malignaggi. A lot of times boxing fans complain to me they don't get the fights they want. Well, now they're getting it June 22nd. Paulie Malignaggi. What's up, Zach Wellman in the house? Paulie Malignaggi, Adrien Broner. It's the fight that every fan wants to see. The promotion that you and Broner have been doing, I have to take my hat off to both of you guys because he's come up with some original stuff. You've come up with some original stuff. How's training camp for the fight?
It's good, man. You know, we're working hard, man. I'm working so hard, I don't even have time to shave. If you ever seen me this much not shaved, I'm like Rocky in Rocky IV. I'm just working, 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 and I barely got time to shower, let alone shave. You know what I'm saying?
You guys met in New York at the weigh-ins of Danny Garcia's Zab Judah. That's where this kicked off. The whole world got excited. Everybody's talking about it. How's it been from your perspective, from week number one to week number two to now?
I think there's a lot of hype on the fight, man. I think there's a lot of fan interest, generating a lot of excitement, you know? I'm getting ready for a big showdown, you know? I can't wait for the fight to happen. I can't wait for the promotion to keep going and, you know, for the night to come about. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be a great night. I would say it's a coronation, but I've already got my world title. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to defend this title, you know, and I'm going to knock Adrien back down to where he belongs, man. You know what I mean? He needs a little bit of a humbling. And that's what I'm going to do. I would call him Adriana, but his name is already a girl name, so I don't need to change it.
What have your fans been telling you on Twitter the last 24 hours, 48 hours?
Just mainly support, you know, focusing on the fight, just beat Broner. You know, a lot of, you know, Adrien, you know, he plays the heel really well. You know, I think this is the first time where, you know, I'm fighting a guy where people hate him more than they hate me. You know what I mean? Because, you know, usually I've been the bad guy in my career. So, you know, I've been getting a lot of support for that reason, you know. And, you know, if the negativity motivates you, hey, man, that's fine with me. You know what I'm saying? I've always let the negativity motivate me. You know, I've always played the bad guy role. But, you know, in this situation, you know, for the most part, I've gotten a lot of positivity. I mean, aside from Adrien Broner fans, obviously. But, you know, for the most part, it's positivity.